Dr. Diane Woodworth has been superintendent of Goshen Community Schools since 2012 after serving the district as assistant deputy superintendent for the previous 7 years. To keep the district competitive in a county with 7 school districts, she led Goshen Community Schools to expanded curriculum options. Dr. Woodworth implemented strategic planning for academics, facilities, resource utilization, and communications and marketing. These strategic plans created academic pathways that included an international baccalaureate K-12 program, a new tech project-based learning pathway, expeditionary learning, dual language immersion, and a class leadership school. The district passed 3 referenda to build a new intermediate school, which decreased crowding in elementary schools and an existing middle school. The funds also allowed the district to build a new aquatic center and supplement operating funds. Congratulations, Dr. Diane Woodworth, the District 2 Superintendent of the Year for 2019.